We believe that every little bit helps. Mysterion!
Cartman's gone. Why are we still calling ourselves Coon and Friends?
Because it pisses Cartman off beyond belief, and I find that extremely funny.
The Necronomicon?
What's the mythos?
I don't know, but I think we better find out. Not Cartman.
What do you mean, not Cartman, dude?
Whoever did this to our base was looking for something. Chaos! Why did you take those pictures?
But...
Hindsight, that isn't Courtney Love. Our former member, the Coon, tricked you. Please, sir, put down the gun. Then do it! Pull the trigger, Hindsight! If you don't believe us, then you don't have a choice! Pull the trigger, you pussy! You guys go! I'll deal with this prick! I said it's fine, just go!
Text me later, Ken, if you wanna, like, play basketball or something.
People need you, Hindsight. Without you, they feel helpless and stupid. You think your power is a curse? Let me tell you something about curses, buttlicker! Because there are some superpowers that make yours look like nothing! Trust me, I know. I can't die. I've experienced death countless times. Nobody even remembers me dying. I go to school the next day, and everyone is just like, "Oh, hey, Kenny." Even if they had seen me get decapitated with their own eyes. You wanna whine about curses, Hindsight? You're talking to the wrong fucking cowboy.
What the fuck? I mean...
What the fuck?
I'm not here about that. 10 years ago, you were arrested for being in some kind of cult. What is the cult of Cthulhu? What happened at those meetings? I don't find that hard to believe at all. These people still meet? Where?
Dude, why would the goth kids worship Cthulhu?
Makes sense. Unrelenting despair in 1,000 years of darkness sounds pretty goth. What does it mean? That is not dead, which can eternal lie. You're going to tell me everything you know.
Oh my god, they killed Kenny!
You bastards! Let's go! Met Mary Crunch!
Jane Marsh! Stan Marsh!
Stan!
Stan!
Staley!
Because I stand, you're standing.